It's Ruby here. So right now I'm on a hoverboard, on my nice pink hoverboard, in the countryside, in Grand Canaria. What's that? I'm gonna have a look what that is. Let's turn into an investigator. Come on.
Golden! Golden! You can't run!
Ruby, the best thing you can do is go to bed.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone. Brendan here. I've just had a weirdest dream. I got told off Ruby's nanan that she got the GOLDHEAD virus. Oh no! Let's go and check on her now. Come on, let's go to Ruby's room. Here we are. This is Ruby's room. Let's have a look behind. Ruby?
Goldhead.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Ruby, what has happened to you?
Goldhead.
Oh my God. Do you see that? It looks like Ruby has got the GOLDHEAD virus. Let's go and see what we can do about it. We need to phone for help. I'm just came back now. We're going to see, well, it was Trek. We're going to find Father John at the electronic church in the middle of Estonfield in Gran Canaria. Absolute nightmare. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. But thankfully, we now have the Ego electronic turbo booster. We can save Ruby. Father John gave it me. It's in this bag just here. We've got to go and set it up. Hopefully give Ruby a blast with it. And let's see what happens. Let's hope we can cure the GOLDHEAD virus. Otherwise, Ruby's doomed. Father John was really worried. We've got one shot. Let's do this. Right, everybody. I'm here. I'm in Ruby's bedroom, as you can hear. She is not well. This is what the GOLDHEAD does to you.
GOLDHEAD.
It's absolutely horrendous. I had it as well in Sheffield when I went on a walk. So let's see what we can do. Like I said, Father John has gave us the Ego 5000 blaster. So hopefully, let's see if I can put it together. Right, everyone. This is what we've got. The Ego 5000 Super Electro Blaster. We have this gooey tower that's giving up all the viruses. We have got this tube, green tube, which is coming out the bottom. And I don't really understand, but we've got this weird looking doll. But never mind about the doll. The main component about all this is the battery. Let's get it all in and see what we can do. Wish me luck, everyone. Let's go. Oh my God. Let's 3, 2, 1, go! Worked. We've done it. I don't know what's happened to Ruby. She came through, she's making so much noise. Then all of a sudden, she seems like she's asleep.
Good morning, everyone. I had a real weird dream. Let's go have some breakfast.
Wow, Ruby, you look a lot better than you did yesterday. Would you like some breakfast?
Yes, please.
Hi everyone, thank you for watching our videos. Thank you from Ruby, thank you from me. Just please subscribe, please hit the notification button, subscribe, subscribe, like, notification, share, send, tell your friends. We want a lot of subscribers. Me and Ruby work really hard on these videos, and we get called all sorts of names. I wonder what, like crazy, mad, bonkers, but we're here just to have a bit of fun, passing the time. And we're going to continue to making these videos. Obviously, the GOLDHEAD virus has not gone worldwide yet, but I'm sure it will do in the future. Ruby, I'd just like to do this little video to say thank you to everyone. So I'll just take you on to Ruby.
Thank you.